We gonna talk more about it on All the Way Live podcast. But my Eagles, nigga, we 4-0. That's all they I need
Jalen
to say.
Hurts out here balling.
It hurts that Jalen out here balling. It hurts the niggas. And, fuck y'all Cowboy fans. Y'all Cowboy fans ain't shit. You know what I'm saying? All y'all, oh, we gonna win the chip every year. Y'all say that, nigga.
Yeah,
they say that. We busting their ass. AJ Brown and shit.
Yeah.
The what? Devontae Smith the shit. You know what I'm saying? Miles Sanders the shit. We just the shit, man. You know what I mean? Big play Slay on defense, getting interceptions. I mean, listen, we in there.
We in there.
You know what I mean? So this might be our year.
Okay.
It might be, man.
I heard he's balling. I heard some good things.
Yeah. I mean, of course it ain't how you start, it's how you finish.
Yeah, but 4-0, that's a quarter of the season.
That's a great start.
Ain't that like a quarter of the season?
Yeah, we
like,
just put that in the pocket. Next quarter, we 0-0 again.
Shit.
You know what I'm saying? We going by the quarters till we get this dollar. You know what I mean?
Straight up, so that's good shit. Let's go.
Get to the chip. Holla. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to that on that side with the motherfucking Eagles. Shout out to the Sixers, man. We going to get it. You know what I mean? Let's do this for Philly, man. One time.
Philly in the building.
Yeah, this is a crazy ass killer. You know what I'm saying? This is Hoover from Silicon Valley. This is Dwight from Dodgeball. I'm on the Buck Bandit podcast. Chris Williams. Check it out.
Turn me up a little bit.